Alright guys, so here's a video review of the 2018, I believe, Freightliner Cascadia. It is our Cascadia. It is honestly one of my favorite mods. If you want to put your attention to the digital dash display in the dashboard in between the RPM and the speed, you can see the smart computer that's in there. Just like in your normal car, if it's a late model, you'll have this, my car does too, but on the keyboard in this game right now, if you press I, switch the display, just like in real life. Now we're looking at consumption. If I go and rev the engine, it will increase consumption.